Hey guys, welcome back to our insane channel. I'm Ollie.
And I'm Sito.
So today we're going to be doing a two-time spicy ramen challenge. Okay. Yeah. So what I'm going to do is get myself prepared to make this ramen. So we'll see you guys in a second.
Bye.
So guys, we have our ramen. I'm going to cook it up right now and then we'll see you guys.
Few moments later.
Hey guys, we're back and we got our ramen and we have our backup in case if you know that the spice is a little too much. You know, we have the milk which will cool down the pepper, you know. So we're gonna start. Now we're gonna start our ramen challenge. See who can eat the most or who can eat all of it. And
let's go.
Comment down in the section below to see who's gonna win. Who you thinks is gonna win? There we go.
I'm scared.
Tastes good, but it's too spicy. Mm. My lips burning.
I feel my eyes crying.
Your eyes crying. Mmm, this shit is spicy, but.
Oh my gosh, my throat.
Oh my god, guys, you see me crying? I'm literally crying.
You're crying more than me, I think. Okay,
I'm crying through my nose.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, like I have so much snot going down.
Yeah, it doesn't
run
it
out. Guys, well, that's the end of our video. Please give us a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell so that you can be notified for new uploads. Please comment down below what you think of what you guys like about this video, if you guys like this video, if you guys want to see more challenges and stuff like that, you all can comment like what challenges you all want to see and we'll try and do it for you. So we're out. You basically just drinking water.